And what you said over the weekend is that there are lots of other Republicans who you've spoken to, including some vocal supporters in the White House, who want to follow suit or who believe in what you're doing, but they need an off-ramp. Can you just tell us what that means, what that looks like?
No. So it's a little bit like a cycle. I mean, if you can get the cycle started, some people that are fear-based due to the president's bullying or the nonsense on his Twitter feed or how he handles himself personally, they're intimidated by him. And so if we can just get the thing started, I mean, one person said, well, if he goes down on the polls or he's politically wounded a little bit, I'll feel more comfortable coming out. Well, the truth of the matter is, if you come out and say the truth, that will start the process. And so it's very tough for most people. I understand that. It's a process for people because it's sort of like a loyalty trap, Allison. You're a Republican. You want to serve the president. You love the country. You know the president's unstable. So you're telling reporters, well, I'm here because it would be worse if I wasn't here. It's sort of that sort of rhetoric that's going on inside the White House, inside the cabinet, and up on Capitol Hill. They're looking around saying, well, I don't want to necessarily get primaried somebody further to the right. But what we saw over the week is the balloon is coming out of the president's bombast. The balloon is coming out of his rhetoric. Where-